We have here Marshall Belfort Allen, the director of the Sunra Orchestra. Okay. 25 years old, I guess. But seriously.
99.
But seriously, how can you still do this? Where do you get the physical and mental and spiritual energy?
Well, let's say, if you go along in your life and at a certain age, you seek something that you want to do, you look for it. That's the time to look for it. And this ain't it, I got to find. And that was where I was at. They had already been all those bands in it. But then I wanted a place in space. You see, I wanted a place for myself. And I said, oh, well, good, I'm the only be in the reed section. The reed section, and that's what I wanted to see. And I found. Seek and ye shall find. That's what they say. So I said, right. I believe it.
That's right.
And I did. And I found a place for myself. And it was the right place because I've been in there 60 years or something almost. But ever, since 1958. Yeah, I know. So that's right. And then I was lucky. Because I come up on the master. See, all I wish for something and want something eventually come. Had something to say, I'll try to do my part and to pass it on down to the next generation. And that way it kept me, had something to do. My mission. So, therefore, you build yourself and your determination to do it, and you go do it. And you find out that time passes and you're doing it. I'm trying to. That's the way I started this. And I said, oh my gosh, I got to lead the band. I've been following all these years. It got to scare you, you know, so, I got the band. What do I do? But one thing to do, try. And the more I tried, the better I felt about myself and well-being, then I could give some to you. To the next generation, some of my well-being. So in that time, meantime, the age kept on coming and the years kept on coming. And next thing you know, I'm 95. So you see, and I think, hey, ain't you 95?
Well carried,
supposed
very
to
well
be in
carried.
The wheelchair. No, I'm gonna keep on my good spirit of trying to get it.
After all these years, you're still proudly bringing the name of Sun Ra all over the world. Could you explain in your words, who was this man?
Creator is a messenger. Somebody created. So, and that's the way he said he was a messenger for the people. And they need his army. And his army doesn't have guns, it has arms and sound music. And that will mold and heal and enlighten people and prepare them for a new age. And that was in the 50s. And for the space age. The space age is here to stay. No place you can run away. You run to the rock to hide your face. I've got out my hand to space age is here to stay for the next generation who understand that. So somebody come to talk about the space age and everybody, wait a minute.
What's that?
Where did you get that from? You see? Where did you get it from? So he knows more about what he's talking about than I do. And then, wait a minute, where he's from? I gotta find out what this is about. So I know I have a little more discipline than I have. So first thing you do is to give you some precision and discipline. You put that in your head. And I kind of understood that because I had the discipline to seek something and stay on it and keep wishing for it and looking for it everywhere. So I had a little discipline, but not enough for him. So everything I do right, it was wrong. But everything I was taught at the moment didn't do me any good.
What's pushing you?
No, every time I do it for him, it's nice, it's all right, but it's not really nice. See the difference. So I'm saying, what does he want? I'm playing music, I'm playing the notes, and I'm reading the music, and I'm and a good song and everything, you know. So it kind of, wait a minute, what is he talking about? He wanted to, the spirit, so you could go out into the world, light, into the ages that's coming and all the conflicts and ugliness of the people. So that was the message I got. So it's a challenge, see?
Yeah.
So I mean, when you're young, I mean, you come challenge us, you know, what is it he wants? And by the time I find out what he wants, 10 years have passed.
And
so there you are, you see? I found what I was looking for, but it wasn't like I thought.
Okay.
You see?
I mean,
you know, when you dream, you got your own everything. But in reality, you have that dream, but it ain't quite like you thought.
You know,
it's for me. It was for me to wake my spirit up to the mind and then knowing everything. That's what the trouble of the world is. They know everything.
And
look at that little mess.
Yeah.
So he's trying to tell us, because you know all of that, I don't want to hear that. I want to hear what you don't know.
And that was a great suggestion.
Now, see now, what do I don't know? Everything he gave me, I didn't know, because he did it purposely.
You're involved in this music, in this project, since 1958, you say.
Yeah, because music is what? It's a language.
And I think that exactly. Your music cannot be put in any category or fences of gender or something else. So something, what I'm asking to you is this kind of music still evolving? Like is there some research?
Like the first thing I said, music is a language. Music is healing. Music make you quiet. Music make you happy. Music puts you to sleep. Music will wake you up. Now, if you're playing music, what are you playing it for? You playing it for finding out when I get sick, I play some music and get well.
Yeah.
Play music for my well-being. Mm-hmm. And that means that I'll heal myself. I keep myself going and keep my spirits up and don't be drugged over in the mud where I come from. So now he did his job by teaching me, and at least I did learn something. I don't know everything, and I tried to figure out how the spirits of the guy me through that I don't know. He said, now believe that, and when you believe, then it comes true. Dreams come true. If I can't get it with you with talking, I'll get it to you, sing it all about it. Put the words that I mean in it. See? Now, to enlighten with sound. Somebody, sound mind. Then use it. Then use what they say music will do for you. Well, that's a journey for you. And it's a journey for me, because I woke up one day and said that. And meant that. And I'm still trying.
Is somebody taking your legacy?
Yeah, but they didn't take it.
The journey of the orchestra continues.
Look, it's like when your turn comes, your turn comes. Now, if I'm gone, somebody else's turn. You see?
Yeah.
Because they're going to try to do the same thing, and all the things that they know about what should be done or what should be done for the people, for yourself. They know, so each man gets a chance. It's real life stuff, really. And it's just a change in your ways. That's what using sound. Why are they going to tell you when you're a little boy, sound body, sound mind, so you can grow up and be strong and sound? See?
Yeah.
That's what using. That's what I'm using. And that's what I'm determined to find out, see if it works.
Your research is endless. It's endless.
Yeah. So you keep trying until your time's up or whatever.
Maybe in another space, another dimension, in another astral plane.
While you're here, do you send a message. I'm sending this out. Wake up the people and then see. I'd get used to something different.
I wanted to ask you if you're aware of how your music is influencing young people and people that doesn't have nothing to do with jazz.
Well,
I remember
when I'm there in my spirit side, I'm not looking out at people and things. It's all in the picture like this. I'm over there, I'm not. Oh, look how many people we got. Oh, I don't do that. Because I had to humble myself so that I don't. I ain't jumping all over the thing for an interview, for to be in the picture.
Yeah.
I don't even care at that much about those things as I used to. And I think more about. What am I giving you for your well-being? What am I giving myself? And I can't give you nothing if it don't work on me. You see? So I'm playing all this music, playing sounds that you don't usually hear when you listen to music and things. Playing other sounds. Sounds is just like out here in this world. You hear all that now. And you just hear it, and you just come with the business. And you used to hear it, and if you hear it again, and if you hear it tomorrow, you know what it is. I mean, you know, that's just a vibrations and that, you're gonna battle at each other. I like it in knowledge space. Open up your mind and your heart. So you know everything, now let your heart guide you. So,
thank you.
You see?
Space is the place.